I'm just sitting in the fundamentals, right? Or like what class? I'm just in it's like Hamiltonian and lacrosse mechanics.
Okay, gotcha.
So it's just like basically the mechanics of making mechanics.
Yeah. Oh, nice. Shit.
Oh my god. Not even the one. It's actually been a pretty easy class so far. It's definitely the easiest physics class I've taken in a while. Last year I took modern.
Oh yeah.
So our modern professor is just made that our first average is like 35% on our test. I thought you were originally asking about like kind of physics in my life.
Yeah.
Right now, the two professors that I work for are really interested in nuclear physics.
Oh! Oh my god. Oh my god.
What was that?
You're like, oh!
Yeah, I was like, alright, whatever.
So nuclear physics?
Yeah, nuclear and part of physics. You know J-Lab?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, they're working on all their...
I am. Virginia Physics Department. Work for J-Lab.
Yeah, I kind of indirectly work for J-Lab because I used to test some of the equipment there. I don't know if you know what EMTs and photomultiplier tubes.
Yeah, yeah. I'm using one right now in my the lab right there.
Okay. Yeah. I test those
photomultipliers. Yeah, you got the two plates and you have that bias between them and then you got the photoelectric effect. And,
yeah. All that modern physics, yes. Yeah, that's what I pretty much did all summer. Was test like maybe it's got to be like at least 100 PMTs to make sure that they were all working well. But I'm not gonna be more like the data analysis guy. I just take a look at the JLab data that they have on the website. Whatever my professor wants to be. Usually it's just a bunch of histograms. It seems like that's like the life of data analysis. It's just like all you have to do is make histograms.
Yeah. I'm gonna hang on shield grab troopers.
Yeah.
And like, I'm hoping like you put enough pressure on them. It's just so dumb because your space is like on point. Your space is on point enough that you don't fall from there.
Yeah. It used to be a problem with me getting shield grabbed all the time. So I just like try to learn how to not get shield grabbed a lot. Especially against spaces though, it's hard to get off good shield grabs. And shield grabbing is like the easiest one in the world for deck ramp. So like when you play with people, like I find myself flying on shield grabs a lot.
No.
You wanna play tournament now?
Okay, yeah. Get some friendlies on that.
Yeah, you can actually I don't care about saying.
Okay. Yeah, super cool. Like, I just got here. I wish I had some more time to come up. No, that's fine. It's not your fault. I didn't get out of class until like 5:30, and I wanted dinner. By the time we got over here,
it's almost done.
Yeah. Good luck. Oh, nice.
I guess the laser hair is catching a lot of people, especially if they miss a check. I'll like laser and then I'll reset them. Get a bonus against check.
Tomahawk. They didn't have the read. Worth it.
That was like instantaneous.
Let's cancel. So free.
Yeah, that's the best pitch dog. The best pitch dog.
Is this five that we play normally?
Yeah. Possibility of playing. Sometimes five. But not too recently. It's actually possible. I really dog it more. Like, I've been playing most of the top 8 characters. Surprise times.
We pop?
A little bit. Like, I mean, like, maybe at home or something like that, but basically none of the other cats are really touched, except for the Ouija. Probably the Ouija's the best.
So fun.
Yeah, Claudia is.